It's off. Start real chill. Just start a chill one. Start a chill one.
What's good?
Hey, friend.
Hey, are you ready to apologize?
Girl, I just said it. I apologize.
Okay, I'll accept your apology, but next time, let me tell you something, friend. Do not let Tommy get you an ass whooping. Okay, do not let Tommy.
I'm not going to touch you.
It was too much going on, so you come for me, and I came right back for you.
No, friend, but what I'm trying to say is, I never came for you. You said I was an op. So what I'm saying is, do not let Tommy put you in a situation that you probably can't even handle. Because what if I would have pulled up, Shamar? I would probably dragged you out your house. But I'm not on it. I ain't even trying to do that because I love you. Like, I really love you. You know, I'm here for you, okay? Okay.
Okay, but yeah.
Okay, thank you for understanding. Hey, friend. I wanted to say, Mother Goat. Did you want me to swallow up your other eye, baby?
Yeah, let me cut off my camera, girl. You fucking dump
my camera.
I'm cutting off my camera. Oh,
come on. Everybody need to resolve the issue. Everybody need to resolve the issue because it should be no issue. It should be no issue with nobody. We all friends. We all talk about making money. We all talk about making money.
Fuck away from me.
Real ass bitch.
Slip that coat.
Girl, where y'all at? You know what? If
we'll be right back.